Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how to pass a small hallway with two doors, and I will show you how to do it from both sides. So my previous video was only how to pass one door jump, but you know the troubles place it's when you pass in another side. So just watch it. Here is two examples in this video. Just let's go. Here is metal door jump. It's already undercutted with jump saw. We slide the plank under the door jump and make marks. It should be quarter in. For it, we're using just small pieces to make straight line. Mark quarter, only quarter in, then make line and cut it with jigsaw and table saw. Now you need only lock this board, and that's it. Just all edges should be hammered, slightly hammered with rubber hammer. Next example, you will see how to pass another side of this door frame. This is really tricky because we have one door jump and we have another two door jumps to bathroom. The end of this door plank should be just quarter in from the outside of this door jump. Why it should be so close to the end of the door jump? Because for you later easy to lock another board. And you don't need to slide, don't need to cut the groove, you know, put the glue, just you can just lock it. So in another sense, you can make marks, and it should be everywhere in quarter. Because planks should be under the door jump, no any gaps after installation. This part we have to cut off. Then you can use a little piece to mark how much you have to cut off from another side of door frame. Mark it, and the main thing here, we have to cut this board on the half. Why I cut this board on two pieces? Because it's very hard to slide this board in. You have to cut a groove and glue it, this whole pieces. And it's not a good idea glue whole board. So easy, slide one piece to one side, then slide another piece to another side. Make sure this joint far away from other joints, like here it's approximately 6 inches, you can see. When you install these two pieces, you see it's possible to do it. Then use this glue. It's new glue. I just found it's really interesting because before we don't have any glue for vinyl planks. Now we have it. I was very excited how it's nice. You know, it's really flexible and easy to clean up. But don't use hands like I did it in this video, because after it's really hard to clean from the hands. So use napkins. So when you clean up, just lock this end, take time when it's getting dry. And that's it, bingo. So open area you can pass very fast. But you know, some little place you can spend a lot of time, like this. What, look at this. So here is the open area. Yes, you can install it fast. But this little hallway, what I did, it's take time if you don't know how to do it. Now you have a look on some tricks, and maybe, I hope, you will do it. You see, I put new riser here to cover the gap. We cover everything, it's fine, good, look, customer very, very happy. And I hope you happy too. Leave comments and questions. I'm very happy to answer you. See you next video.